ETVSports.com here with Lindsey Mash after a phenomenal ASC tournament run. Coach, you fell just short of making the NCAA tournament, but your girls played very, very hard through the tournament, came through the loser's bracket, played for the conference championship. Just talk about how much fun the ASC tournament was.
Oh, it was such a great time. Our team, I think we peaked at the right time. They played incredibly well. I think we have learned a tough lesson that, you know, going through the loser's bracket is an extremely hard thing to do. But, you know, for our team to be able to persevere after losing on Thursday and coming back and winning two games on Friday and then on Saturday, you know, beating UMHB in the semifinals and then going to the championship, beating Hardin-Simmons the first round, and then, you know, having a tough loss in the second championship what-if game. You know, that was tough for our team, but the heart and soul that I saw from them was incredible in the fight. And, you know, we are only losing one senior, so she's a big one, but our team is excited about, you know, what we did this year and what we have the ability to do next year.
What are you going to do to build on this for next year? We had 9 all-conference players, did well in the conference tournament. How does this help your program and boost it heading into next year?
Well, I think it gives us a confidence that we were sketchy about having this year. I mean, I think we thought we had a good team, but they didn't really know it. And I think now they have a confidence to know that we can beat anybody and that we can compete well in this conference. And so I think they're ready to get to work in off season, and they are just very motivated for next season already. So,
all right, Coach, congratulations on your fine season.
Thank you.